Hello everybody. In today's episode, I will show you how to create a paint on the wood effect in Photoshop. So let's get started. I will download the wooden texture from pexels.com. You can download free stock photos and videos from this site and use it anywhere. It's 100% free. I'll type wood here. And I'll download this one. I will paste it in the desktop. Open I will type a text here. Increase the font size. Font will be Arial. You can use any bold font. Change the color to white. Transform the text. Increase the size. Now double click on this text layer and go to blend if panel and use the underlying layer. Slide the underlying layer slider towards right until the text vanishes. Stop here. Now press Alt on the keyboard and click on the slider. This will divide the slider into two parts. Now take the left side of the slider and drag it towards left. So you can see here that the effect looks like that ASUS has been painted on the board. If you want the more color to pour in, the more white to pour in, click on the right slider and move it towards left. Click on OK. How wonderfully it has taken the texture of the wood. The good part is you can replace the text with some other text. Like I'll type ROG, Republic of Gamers, and I will put a ROG logo here and change its color to red. So for that I have to import the ROG logo from internet. I have to download ROG logo from internet. Okay, I have already downloaded the ASUS logo. I will open the logo. Copy it and paste it in this file. Transform it, increase the size. Press Ctrl on the keyboard and click on this layer. Change its color to red. Edit, fill, foreground color. Deselect by pressing Ctrl D on the keyboard. double click, rename this layer to logo. Double click on the logo layer and go to Blender panel and do the same thing. Slide the slider towards right until it vanishes. Press Alt on the keyboard and click on the slider. This will divide the slider into two parts and select the left slider and move it towards left. Click on OK. You can link both the layers, the ROG layer and the logo layer, by selecting both the layers and right click on it and link layers, so that whenever you move, it will move together. I never thought that with Photoshop painting would be so simple. So that's it for the video, guys. Please like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching.